That was Embassy of India, Indian Cultural Center.